Holly from Cakey Delights, and this is where all the magic of baking happens. So we are recreating my Valentine's Day cupcakes. Okay, so right now I'm making a little envelope. Sure, each one's perfectly rounded. So a little bit of icing sugar so it doesn't stick. It's really funny, it's just sliding around all over the place. Okay, so that's the first one. And just repeat for the two next as well. These made part of our Valentine's Day cupcakes for 2014. There we have them.